The following contest is an intergender match. And it's for two draft picks. Come first the ring. The Red Hood, the Icon Champion, and Rose Wilson, the Women's Champion. Rose Red. Well, I guess Deadpool's enjoying this.
Yeah, it's on. Hey, I want Rose to be happy. My niece, you know. I just don't want to see him make out in front of me. That's a little disturbing. Okay, then. It's almost, I mean, Rose is almost like another daughter, truthfully.
Yeah, well. So anyway, she's going to face off. This is a match between, well, I wouldn't say friends, but Rose and Ema and Broly are all in desecration, and Red Hood is, well, sort of a loner, really. He was in the Outlaws with Arsenal, but that was more friends than anything. And their opponent, first, from Planet Vegeta, Broly! Well, Broly was the OCBF champion until he lost it at Ragnarok. He was pinned by El Novino, and his friend Austin Juhas ended up winning both the OCBF and Multiverse titles.
Yeah, and Broly's buddy Austin, mine too, but yeah. He's the one that came up with the idea to have both titles on the line.
Yeah, he was.
He won the War Kings match this year.
What kind of last year's War Kings match?
Whatever.
And we took a vacation.
Everybody got injured by the CPV. Austin is still going to take another week off to get his injuries recuperated after the Crusade and the Authority were trying to destroy him before he got to the Ragnarok title match. But he will be in action at Arena.
And Broly's tag team partner from Domino Town, Japan, Ema Valentine.
Why are you protesting? What? I don't like that little look between Ema and Red Hood. You hurt my niece, boy. I'm going to kill you. Then bring you back to life and kill you again.
Okay.
Over and over again.
Alrighty then. Well, we're going to start this off with Red Hood and Broly. And Broly starting off, and now... Rose grabs him from behind. She didn't like the... Oh, headbutt by Red Hood. Wouldn't think Rose would have went after that, but... Well, draft picks and money are in charge. Oh! Rope-aided suplex. Now Red Hood... Another suplex. Here's the pin. No! He kicks out. Oh, kick to the balls!
I guess because I got the same hair, he's going to do Cuckknuckers thing now?
No. Oh, yeah, and this match was requested by Buck and Five. I forgot to say that. Meatwad forgot to say it, too.
And he digs crazy chicks.
Well, Ema and Rose are in the ring, so yeah.
I resemble that remark about Rose.
Okay. Punches by Red Hood. Side headlock. And a suplex.
Stomp.
And now Red Hood. Oh! In the face there. And then... Now he's going to tag in Rose Wilson. No, he's not. He's going to be an idiot. Okay.
Don't touch Rose.
Yeah, that would be a disqualification.
No, I mean...
Come on, Broly would probably crush you.
Well, Broly's my friend, so it won't matter, but still, what the hell is Rose doing?
I don't know. She probably shouldn't drink before coming out to matches. Oh, reversal! Knee drop. Into the kidney, again. And now, Red Hood punches, kick to the balls. Well, Broly kicked Red Hood in the balls a little ago, so why not? And clothesline. And Rose just had some kind of anger issue over there and attacked the steps. Knee drop. And now Red Hood tags in Ravager. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Broly tags in Emo. Now I get to see the women fighting this. Oh, takedown by Rose. Stomp, 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 stomp. And, oh, just throws her into the ring ropes. There's the pin. No. And that happened. And shoulder takedown. Oh, goes after Rose's arm. Again, just flying into Rose. And now, side headlock. Punch to the face. Punch, punch. Now, Ema. Oh, Rose reverses. Punch. Yes! Maybe! 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 And yes! Okay, Deadpool. Here's the pin. One. Two and no! Kicks out. Drop kick by Ema. And snapmare into a chin lock. Will Rose tap? No, she's fighting out of it. Ema's getting it in, but Rose is struggling with her. And, oh, Rose with a headbutt. Kick to the gut. Punch. And now Rose, I think she kind of hit Red Hood there, but yes, 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 yes. I think she kind of hit Red Hood there. Oh, face wash. No! No! Yeah, Deadpool's having too much fun. I think Rose Snap Suplex has been around Deadpool a little too long. Stomp, stomp, stomp it on out. Oh wait, crucifix, but Ema rolls out of it. Oh, Broly's face just got pounded into the ring post. Ema got saved by the ropes. And I don't know, this may not be such a friendly competition anymore. Red Hood's anger may have stopped that. And a close-up of Broly's ass, yay. Yeah, I don't know what that was about. Bad cameraman. Bad camera angle, bad everything. Tags in Broly, and Broly's gonna let Rose tag out Red Hood. Well, if he doesn't, it's a disqualification. Well, actually, he could keep him in. Keep if he touched Rose, he'd get disqualified. So, yeah. Stupid TK14 rules. Saiyan Splash! Super Saiyan Splash! One, two, and Rose breaks it up. And now Red Hood punches. Kick. Uppercut. Punch. Now Red Hood. Tree of Woe. Whoa! Okay, Deadpool, that's nice. And oh! Into the throat. Stomp into the throat. And now Red Hood. Knee to the kidney. But Broly shoves him away. Oh, shoulder tackle. And now punches to the head by the Super Saiyan Monster. And now, half crab locked in. Red Hood's trying to get to the ropes, and oh, drop toe hold on, but Rose gets up. Punches, block, and fez press. Yeah, mounted punches, stomps. You didn't have to make the noise. Yeah, well, suplex. You know, the noise is funny, so I enjoyed it. Yeah, I don't doubt it. Here's the pin, but Broly's giant hand and head get under the ropes. Red Hood, Irish whip. Oh, and Rose just punching from behind. And now okay, what are they doing now? Oh, Rose just punched him in the chest. Brody knows he can't hit back.
Probably doesn't want to either.
He probably doesn't. I mean, what the hell's Ema doing? She went right to Red Hood. Just kind of like licking her lips at him. Okay, that's disturbing. And Rose is not happy. Elbows the shoulders. And now Rose, we're getting a close-up of Broly's leg. Oh wait, the surfboard! Surfboard in! The surfboard, and will Ema tap, and Red Hood is jumping in and out of the ring like an idiot. I don't know why. Could be two draft picks here, and no! Ema breaks out of it. Punches. And now Ema hangs Rose up in the ring ropes. And now Ema runs over there. Oh! Stomp, stomp. Elbow drop. Yeah. Yeah, you forgot what that move is called, didn't you? Overcastle? No, I didn't forget what the Overcastle was called. Or the Blockbuster. Oh man, it's the Boogeyman! Splash, Shades of the Boogeyman! That splash! Uppercut.
I'm the Boogeyman, I'm coming to get you!
Okay, stop that. And now, Ema and Rose's face, and Rose used to have eye injury, so she kind of gets, yeah, she doesn't like neckbreaker. She doesn't like things going to her face often. She used to have one eye for a while there. Alright, steps works. One, two, and no. Kicks out. And now Ema again hangs up in the ropes.
My loyalties are so split in this match. But that tends to happen with Buck and Five matches.
It does. And wait. Here it comes.
Oh no. Ass attack!
It's not an ass attack. It's rushing the guards. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. And now. Wait.
Get away from me! She's got to get away from me in!
Got it in, but Rose is trying to pull it out of her mouth, and she does! Now Rose is like spitting in the ground, but block. And tags in the Red Hood, and Ema probably liked fighting the Red Hood. She ran towards him for a second, but then heard the count. And like Red Hood tagged in Rose. Okay, that was a little bit of respect. I mean, like, Red Hood could have won it there. With Broly walking off. Or get hurt. And now they're tagging back in. Okay, they're showing some respect here. I mean, Red Hood and Rose could have won it there. It may have been a mistake. A suplex, especially with the Super Saiyan monster. Yeah, the legendary Super Saiyan. Oh my god, legendary clothesline. Here's the pin. No! Red Hood got lucky. His foot was under the ropes. Clothesline. I think Red Hood, that would have ended it there. Very few men could get up from the legendary clothesline, and now, the crowbar. And now Red Hood and Broly gets the ropes. Broly clubbing shots, kick to the nuts, and I can't see what's going on. The referee's in the way. There we go, knee breaker. Broly's calling for something.
Could be the Super Saiyan splash again.
I don't know how many of those Red Hood can take. No, it's not. It's
Kakarot Killer.
That may be it. Broly's going for the pin. One, two. No, Red Hood kicks out. Punch, punch. And now suplex. Red Hood's calling for something. Clothesline! Another clothesline! Oh, missed legendary clothesline and got hit with a power slam. And now Red Hood. And Ema just grabbed Red Hood's leg. Okay. But anyway, and there it is, the all-cast crash. There's the pin, one. Two, no! Broly kicks out. Oh, what a shot by Broly. Stomp to the leg. Now, Ema is begging to be led, tagged in, but Broly's in Broly mode right now. Not the same as Bree mode. No, that's drunk. This is Monster. Oh! And now... Oh man, it's gonna be a follow-away slam! Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. And here comes... Super Saiyan Splash. There's the pin. And, no, not even a one count there. Damn, well, Red Hood showing why he's the Icon Champion tonight. Irish Whip to the corner. And, wait, what are they doing? What the? Our HKO! That's a 3D! Yes, yes, yes! Rose and Jason just did the 3D. Sure, Team 3D enjoys that, but okay. Now Rose. Wait, Irish Whip in the corner. Oh, wait. Irish Whip. Broly missed that. Rose has jumped over him. Wait, no, hit the legendary clothesline. Oh, he missed. And elbow to the face. Yeah, Broly, if he hit the legendary clothesline, this match would be over and Red Hood would have won it. Red Hood and Rose would have won it because of disqualification. I think Broly kind of forgot that for a second. Kind of went into rage for a second there, but now he's looking kind of like sorrowful. Ugh. I can't even talk. Yay! And there's the referee again. Well, yay! Rose is stomping away at Ema. And oh, what a suplex dropped her on her head! And now Rose could end it here if you get out of the way, Red Hood. No one wants to see your ass. Ah, in your face, bitch. That's not Red Hood's fault. That's the cameraman's fault. The cameraman's a perv. One, two, no! You like that. Well, and the girls, yeah, except for my daughter and my niece. I don't like that. Stomp, stomp, stomp it on out. Rose kicks him away. Him, her. Flying elbow. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, slams the elbow into the mat. Now Rose gonna go high risk here. Missile drop kick. Rose is going for the pin. One and two and no. Kick to the gut. Punch. And I shoot to the corner. Tags in, if Broly does anything to Rose, yeah, we've already went over that. Disqualification. Yeah, because this isn't Lucha Underground rules, this is, or some independents. No, this is... Oh! Total slam! Could be it! Well, Red Hood's foot was on the ropes anyway, but yeah. Didn't even go for the pin. Oh, wait, Red Hood! Oh, that cutter he's been liking, he's been doing lately. Oh, that neck breaker, I mean. Stomping every extremity. Oh. White Rose. Spear. Now Red Hood. Uh-oh, on the apron. Oh, man. DDT off the ropes. And Red Hood, he thinks he's got it now. Going for the pin, he probably shouldn't have done that. One, two, no, he shouldn't have. That gave Broly enough time to recover. Punches. Kick. Punch. And now Broly's going to go for the Kakarot Killer again. Yep. Here's the pin. One, two, and no, they're kicked out. Broly is shocked at that. And now Red Hood with that neckbreaker again. Because he enjoys the neckbreakers. Here's the pin. One. And Ema breaks it up. And a chest bump between Rose and Jason. I don't know, but it didn't help Jason out any. Oh! Knee breaker, and Broly's going to go high risk. It's rare, but he does it. Oh! RHK, he does it every match. What are you talking about? He always does that body splash off the ropes. Yeah, but he got hit with the RHKO this time. One, two, no! He kicks out, and I think Broly's hand is on the ropes. And Broly's so friggin' big, it probably was. Broly with a suplex. And there's somebody's legs there. Okay, it's Ema's. Ema's out. Is he going to go for the legendary clothesline? No, he's taking in Ema. I thought... Okay. I think Ema was screaming at him. She wants in this match. Okay, I guess he's going to give his wife what she wants. And now they're going to tie it up here. And a scoop slam. Stomp, 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 bulldog, stomp, stomp, and now neckbreaker by Rose, and oh wait, oh no, I thought she was going to go for in your face, bitch, but now it's a suplex, double underhook. No, wait. This, okay, it's Deadpool's move. Sleepy time honoring Deadpool here. Her uncle, or, well, technically, I guess genetically maybe her father, because Deadpool and Deathstroke. No! Kicks out. Oh! A snap suplex. I mean, genetically, they're apparently the same. We had a blood test recently. They're the same. Oh, God. Rose has jumped right into a choke slam from the Asylum. That may be it. One, two, three. Jason trying to get there, but he's too late. I didn't see him. Okay, I saw him getting Rose, but... Here's a replay, some action. Here's the in your face, bitch. In your face, bitch. Alright, Rose. Irish whip in the corner. And, okay, I don't know why we're showing that. That wasn't really anything. And here's a double underhook suplex by Rose. And here's the sleepy time. And we don't show the choke slam from the Asylum. Okay. There's the 10. We're your winners! Broly and Ema! Well, okay, they're a little less cold to each other. Well, Ema's a little less cold to Broly.
Maybe she shouldn't believe what the Crusade's telling her.
I don't know, that Broly's cheating on her? Hell, I'm surprised Broly... Aw, oh, poor Rose. Well... You know, usually... As far as Broly's made it with anybody, usually this would give a shot to the women's championship, but Ema can no longer win championships at LCBF because stipulation of the match she lost. Okay, here's the randomizer. Who? Tyrone, alright. Okay, I'm hearing back. It's, well, okay, a free agent. We've drafted a free agent. Tyrone Daniels. He's been in other leagues and with his wife, Sarah Shepherd Daniels, who's in the background. There she is. Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is... Yeah, okay. He's won championships in other leagues. Guess he's going to try his luck in LCBF now. First time we've drafted a free agent, but... We've had them in the pool before, just never hit one. Well, Tyrone is going to Battlestars. I guess it's good for Tyrone. And this is for two draft picks, so this is another draft pick somewhere in this. Well, you know, gotta let Tyrone. You think we're gonna sign Sarah? I guess we are. Nothing else as a manager. But since she's a wrestler too, most likely we'll sign her as a wrestler. Besides, we need someone to take Taya's place. Yeah, well, Taya's in another league. But yeah. Not the other league, but the other, the third brand. Which we've got to give a name to. And probably have Vegeta commentate and Meatwad. Yeah, okay, Vela, yeah, I'm doing the thing you did. No! Wolverine! Oh, that's huge. Former OCBF champion. Former tag champion with the Scarlet Spider. And now Battlestars has him. Now, there we go. Yeah, well, Battlestars now has Wolverine. And, well, Sarah doesn't seem to know what to think of it, but... Well... You can go for the Icon Championship and be on both brands, but... Or the Extreme Championship. That seems a little low for Wolverine these days. After the big titles he's won major titles in OCBF. Yeah, two-time OCBF champion. Yep. Well, we'll be back after this eventually, once Wolverine's done with his entrance. Which will be forever!
Forever!
Because he's Logan, and he's gotta be a Glory Hawk. Hey there. Well, anyway. I still gotta say, this is a huge one for Triple H. If he can turn him bad, it'd be very huge. Yeah, doubtful.